Most systematic review and meta-analysis guidelines recommend you search your keywords in 2 or 3 databases. With that, there is a very high chance that you produce duplicates because you're searching basically the same keywords in just different databases. How do you resolve this issue? One option is to import your files into a program like EndNote and use the deduplication that EndNote provides. In our experience, that does a fairly good job, but not perfect. So we have developed a proprietary algorithm for deduplication on HubMeta, which I'm going to show you how it works. So if you go inside your project and inside Import Articles and click on Files, these are all these different files, basically the results of different databases for your keywords. Now, one thing to note is that anytime you add a new file here, HubMeta would ask you to run deduplication again, because obviously that file might have duplicates compared with the existing files. So here I have 2 files. Let's run deduplication. In this case, these were very small files, so it didn't take that much time, but usually it takes a lot of time. So you should give it about 10 to 20 minutes if you have, for example, multiple files with a few thousand records in each, because HubMeta compares all of them against each other and then goes on and searches online databases to complete the data if data is not completely available. And in addition, HubMeta will keep the most complete information that were available for each article. After this automatic deduplication, you might choose to review the deduplication yourself, so it will compare the duplicate files for you, and you can choose if they are not, in fact, a duplicate. In this project, for example, I had multiple files, multiple databases, also articles from existing reviews, a previous version I had done before. So obviously, there were a lot of duplicates happening in these files. A cool feature that we have implemented in HubMeta is that it actually shows you what percentage of the entries in each file were new and what percentage were duplicates. For example, in this file, only 36% of the entries were new and most of them were redundant. So many of them did not enter the final count and did not enter our screening process. Now that we have removed our duplicate entries, we are ready to start the screening process.